The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring. At a combined weight of 448 pounds, Sheldon Benjamin and Chad Gable.
This tag match has the crowd on its feet in anticipation.
I love this.
Tremendous tag team competition coming up here.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 444 pounds, Zack Ryder and Ojo.
The combination of these two competitors looks nearly unstoppable.
There's no denying that this is a tremendous tag team combination. Reminds me of the old APA.
We're off, and this tag team match is so volatile, it could explode into an all-out riot. I want to point out, it's important to mesh with your partner in a tag match. You don't necessarily have to like them, but if you're not on the same page, you're probably going to lose.
I've always had a special place in my heart for tag team matches. Must be because I was just so damn dominant.
But hey, I have a feeling the WWE Universe is in for a treat tonight.
The human body can only absorb so much of that. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
There's definitely facial damage. I just wonder if anything's broken.
Yeah, he's gonna have a Roman nose. Gonna roam all over his face.
Some very opportunistic offense here. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Too much time on that one.
He's starting to stagger a bit. His tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way. Back inside now.
Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming.
Woo-hoo, man, that came out of left field. He's going to be seeing stars for quite a while.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. The fight's being brought right to him.
No kidding, this is tough. You don't want to receive. Great reversal.
Dishing out some serious punishment here. Zack Ryder is a force within the ring.
Zack Ryder with some reason for concern. Heading into this match, he and his partner looked extremely confident.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Yeah, well, at this point, he may want to think about finding a way to take a breather.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. Chad Gable doing a great job of turning that around.
What do you think Zack Ryder needs to do now?
Rather than continuing to absorb any more punishment, he might want to tag out here.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
Guys, come on, let's not get too crazy here. We've seen that he can absorb a heck of a lot of punishment and still keep coming.
It appears that part of the game plan heading into the...
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
And there's the reversal from Zack Ryder. He looks a bit off his game here. And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now. The Danielson special. Ow. Zack Ryder is in a very bad way.
The Senton connects.
Could this be it?
I think so.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. Boy, he just got laid out.
And he gets the tag. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Look at this!
And the ref sees the tag. This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical. Zack Ryder, no problem getting out of that one.
Gable just too clever there. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Ooh, with the point of the elbow.
Nice reversal there.
Tags out. Here's a cover.
Wow, he's still down after that. Showing no signs of letting up.
He gets out of trouble there.
And look at Chad Gable here, Michael.
Chad Gable going for the cover.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Yeah.
This Chad Gable's the real deal. And there's the O'Connor roll. Uh-oh. We got a cover.
Reversal. And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly.
When this guy's on, look out.
Great counter.
And Chad Gable is able to get out of the way.
His Uncle Clark would be proud.
Driven back down to the mat with unbelievable power.
Oh, out of nowhere!
He looks absolutely exhausted.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Zack Ryder gets the tag.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Zack Ryder is a force within the ring. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
He's stumbling some now. This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control for him.
Oh, stop. This match is still very much his to lose. Anybody could see that.
I don't know about you guys, but I find it a little alarming that regardless of how many times he hits his finisher, this match is still going on.
And there's a tag.
It seems the focus of his onslaught is directly on the back. This is going to be brutal.
Yeah, that back is in bad shape.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding. Over and over and over again. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Oh, what a counter.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Reversal.
Zack Ryder showing his skills.
That'll have you worrying about long-term. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He wants to do this in the ring.
And I don't blame him one bit.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
I'm sensing a pattern here, Cole.
And what would that be?
Well, he's going to do the same thing over and over and over.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Oh, this isn't good.
Truth or consequences.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Yeah, and he's not looking too good now. Can we face facts, please? They don't have just one opponent to worry about. They have two.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Two.
Chad Gable wins. Chad Gable wins.
Here are your winners, Sheldon Benjamin and Chad Gable.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we had the best seats in the house.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
You're watching WWE Live from Los Angeles, and boy, is this crowd fired up.